Hey everyone, this is Manish and you're watching TechnSpice. In India, the vaccination process has begun. Following frontline staff, senior citizens and those over 45 with chronic conditions are also being vaccinated. It is important to have proof of vaccination on hand because it may be needed for a variety of reasons in the coming months, including international travel. If an individual has received the vaccine, then they can download their COVID vaccination certificate. This can be done using the Aarogya Setu, the COVID-19 tracking app. It has now been integrated with the Covin, India's first vaccination app. Users will be able to view vaccine-related information as well as download vaccination e-certificates. First up, you need to download the Aarogya Setu app from the Google Play Store for Android devices and App Store on iOS devices. Now follow the steps I'm going to show. First up, open the Aarogya Setu app. Once the app is open, head to the Covin section located on the right side of your screen. Now head to Vaccination Certificate by simply tapping on Proceed. Enter the 14-digit beneficiary ID. Now tap on the Get Certificate option. Your vaccination certificate will be downloaded to your device. The point to note is, to use this method, user will need to register the Aarogya Setu app with the number given during the vaccine registration. I hope this video was helpful. If yes, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. I catch you in the next one. Until then, this is Manish signing off.